Plastic. Plastic is a double-edged weapon. It can cause a huge problem, such as natural decomposition of plastic can last from 400 to 1,000 years, and a few types of plastics are non-degradable as well. Many animals eat plastic materials and die. Over 90% of all seabirds have plastic pieces in their stomachs. Plastic is widely used in packaging, and eating food out of plastic containers may cause cancer. Both creation and recycling of plastic produce toxic gases and residues, which causes air, water, and land pollution. On the other hand, plastic can be used in a totally different useful ways. We created bricks by using a new technique. The small plastic pieces that has been shattered by a specific machine mixed with sand, water, and cement. Then we pour the mixture in a mold to get to the final shape as a brick. And the difference here is that our brick can handle too much pressure and isolate 5 times temperature and humidity, more than the ordinary brick.